Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. We've got so many contenders to do. This is crazy. This is random team break number one, folks. Random team break number one. Big thanks to all of these folks for getting in on the action. Dano with a lot of spots in this one and last spot Mojo. All teams are in. Random team break number one. Contenders, all 12 boxes. Randomizing each list. 3 and a 5, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. We got Rick T in the pole position after 8 times, and Jaime with the last spot. There you go. And now the teams, all teams are in. 3 and a 5, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Patriots on top, Packers on the bottom after 8 times. Here's how it all shakes out. I don't want to search those. I just want to copy those. And here's what everyone has. Rick T, New England Patriots, Buccaneers, Dolphins, Eagles for Dano. Joe Foster, Buffalo Bills, Jets for Dan. Darren with the Cowboys, Mike with the Titans, Megan with the Bears. Joe, you've got the Vikings, Dan with the Broncos, Rams, and Panthers. Chris with the Texans, Nelson with the Cardinals, Dan with the Bengals, Timmy G with the Niners, Nick G with the Lions, Dano with the Chargers, Steve, you've got the Colts, Tom with the Browns, Dan with the Steelers, Chris with the Chiefs, Darji with the Ravens, Jeremy Merle, Jaguars, Bruce, you got the Redskins, Dano with the New York Football Giants, Troy with the Saints, Don with the Falcons, Bruce with the Seahawks, last spot Mojo, my Raiders right here, and Jaime, you've got the Green Bay Packers. So that's the randomizing portion of the video. We're gonna pause the video. When we come back, we're gonna see if there's any trades and then the full case break. Stick around, we'll be right back. All right, welcome back, folks. There were a lot of trade offers, but no trades here in random team break number one. So that list remains the same, full case. Here we go, folks. Good luck. We got two more of these breaks tonight, and then we'll be done for the evening. Because these breaks do take a bit of time. So coming up after this, so this break itself takes about an hour and a half. After this will be Contenders Pick Your Team number two, and then our last break of the night will be Contenders Random Division number two. And then we'll call it a night. So there's all the boxes right there. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Appreciate everybody getting into this action. They're long breaks, but there's some really good quality in Contenders. So I think everybody's pretty pleased with this set so far. Considering how quickly things have been selling, I can tell that you guys really do like this set. Myself a little more room here. There it is. All right. So that's right, Genius Mom. You could have been a contender. So our break order is in the chat right now. Contenders Random Team number one. And then about an hour and a half later will be Contenders Pick Your Team number two. An hour and a half after that will be Contenders Random Division number two, and that'll be our last break of the night. That should bring us to about midnight Pacific time and 3 a.m. Eastern time, so approximately around there. It's a Friday night, so we'll be okay. And guess what? On top of that, I'll be back tomorrow for more of this, because I'm sure another Contenders or two will fill up. And I think National Treasures Baseball got pretty close tonight, so there'll be a lot of stuff to do mañana. Now again, it's a long set, a lot of base, and I know some people, especially if you're not on the break, may find it a little boring, but there's a lot of cool hits that come out of here, and it's well worth the wait. And with about 5 to 6 autographs per box, there's always something to see. You're always going to see an autograph every handful of minutes. Good luck, everybody. All right, here we go. So once again, as everybody knows by now, vet base doesn't ship, so all that won't ship. But this will ship, obviously, because that's Scooby Wright. Whoa, TJ, that's creepy. Scooby Wright for the Browns. Ewald with that one. These will be randomized as one lot.
And remember, guys, there has been times where there's been two rookie diamond relics in the same interface. It happened like 3 times out of like the 6 boxes.
MVP contenders, we say we ship those. All this is vet based. That won't. This will obviously ship because it's numbered 35/249. Julio Jones. That goes to the Dirty Birds. That'll be Don Shockey. Jonathan Williams on card auto for the Bills. Joe Foster with that one. And I'll be recapping the autos after every box. So keep that in mind. After every box, I'll be recapping autos. So that way you guys will can fast forward through the videos if you want to that way when you're looking at it later. All right. We've got playoff ticket, DJ White for the Chiefs, 9/99. That will go to Christopher Whaley and the Chiefs. Put that auto right there. We'll sleeve all those up at the end. Where am I putting all my veteran base here? I'll put them right here. Those will ship. That will ship. Points will be randomized to one person in the break. These will be randomized as a lot unless they were numbered. Hackenberg, these will ship out too. That Robert Kelly for the Redskins. Those digital cards ship out. That would be for Bruce. Although, I don't know how many people. Some people say they might have value, so we'll just do it anyway. Nice, Artie Burns. Playoff ticket auto, 72/199 for the Steelers. Dano with the Steelers. Cody Kessler. Legendary contenders. And we got an autograph at the very end. Javon Hargrave for the Steelers. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 autos in this one. Steelers got one. Chiefs got one. Another Steeler to 199, Dano. Artie Burns. Got a Jonathan Williams on card auto for Joe for the Bills. And TJ. I don't know. Some sort of sorcery happening there. And of course, the Julio Jones. All right. Next box. Good luck. Box number 2. A lot of packs in this. 5 cards per pack. A lot of autos in this too. Looks like They say five autos per box, but it's looking like there's a lot of boxes have six in them. All right. Good luck, everyone. All right, here we go. First auto is Roger Lewis for the New York Football Giants, going to Dano. Got these round, no, I don't want to put those there. Mixing up my stacks right now. Look at this. Nice, cracked ice, 7 out of 24, Tavon Austin. Nice one for the Rams. That'll go to Dano with the Rams. Leonti Carew on card autograph going to the Dolphins. That'll also be for Dano. And Chris Jones, Chiefs, 22 out of 99. That goes to Chris. Did you guys freeze? And. All right, we're back, folks. We just paused the video really quick just to fix that YouTube stream, which seemed to be off a little bit. But I think it should be good for everybody else. I think Breakers.tv was all right. Okay, so let's keep going. We had that Tavon Austin cracked ice is what we left off with, I believe. That went to Dano. We had the Chris Jones autographed 22 out of 99 right up there for the Chiefs, Leonti Carew, Dolphins, Roger Lewis, Giants. All right, so moving on. Nice Dak Prescott Rookie of the Year insert. That will ship. Those two Raiders as well. Three autographs out. Let's see what else we have. Legendary Contenders. Rookie of the Year, 109 out of 199 for the Jets. Brandon Williams Cardinals autograph. Nice. Going to Nelson with the Cardinals. Points out of 150. And we got round numbers. Daron Lee, Carson Wentz, digital. And Malcolm Mitchell right there. Hang on a second, folks. All right, sorry about that. We're back, folks. The pizza guy is here, so. Had to take care of that, but now we should have no more interruptions, I hope. Keep flying through this break.
Alright, so let's see.
There's all your autos there. Giants, Dolphins, Chiefs, Cardinals.
And this is number 60.
Nice. Alright. Next box. This is random team number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. We have another pick your team filled up and a random division filled up, and that will take us to the end of the night. There'll be no more breaks after this. So actually, there's no more breaks to go, but at least for tonight. But if you go to JaspysHobbyland.com, there are other pick your teams. There are other breaks that we can get into because I will be back here tomorrow. Get some things going.
Okay. Another round of opening of packs. And we get to this next one here. Excellent. How's everybody doing? Who's actually alive in the stream right now? Or has everyone fallen asleep on me? Don't fall asleep on me, folks. All right. Malik Collins. Dallas Cowboys. Who has a Cowboys in this one? Darren Hesta. Nice one, Darren. Good randomizer for you. Carson Palmer, 55 out of 90. Does he retire? What do you think? Does he retire after this season? It's a possibility.
So, guys, a lot of breaks we can do in the store.
Thought I had that copied right here. Phil's not sleeping good. Kenyon Drake is your next autograph. Nice sepia, 66 out of 199. Dolphins for Dano. Cyrus Jones, Patriots. That'll go to Rick T. Autograph for you, Rick. Happy New Year. Nice, Ronbo. Ronbo is here. He's watching on the Fire TV while sorting some cards. There's nothing like the crackle of contenders packs. As you're sorting cards. Glenn Gronkowski for the Patriots. Is that right? Oh, yeah. Did they really sign him? I didn't even realize that. Glenn Gronkowski for the Pats. That'll go to Rick T. So the Gronk brothers are on the same team together. That's nice. Charles Tapper, 183 out of 199 for the Cowboys and Dano. Tyler Boyd for the Bengals.
Anthology Locky was a Panini product they released yet last year that was unlicensed.
Jakeem Grant, another Dolphin. But another one for Dano and the Dolphins.
Nice patches. Don't get me wrong, the patches are nice, but there was no
face. MVP contenders. Rookie of the Year contenders.
If you guys do want to do some anthology, we do have a lot of anthology. We can do that. If you guys want to do that. For personal boxes.
Legendary contenders. And oh, that's pretty cool. Legendary contenders.
And I don't know if you guys seen last night we did some final.
There it is. 53 out of 99. Nice one for the Rams. Fred Dreyer. Old school. That's pretty cool. Dano, Rams. Oh, Darren has the Cowboys. I'm so used to you buying the Cowboys, Dan. Sorry, Darren, these are yours, obviously. I forgot to keep forgetting this is a random team break. And your name is right next to Darren's, too. So your name's on the Denver Broncos, so it's right next to each other. I see. Ron's saying that the Bills picked him up after the draft, then they released him, and then the Patriots snagged him. I got it. All right, next box.
You guys want to take a look for yourself? We do have some for personal. If you guys want to do a personal box of Anthology Hockey, I would like to see what comes out of it now. We did do a handful of it. We still have an handful left.
All right, next one. Speaking of Gronkowski, speaking of Patriots tight ends, remember Aaron Hernandez? like he murdered people while he was an NFL player. It's weird. Ellie Long asking what breaks will be done tomorrow. I have no idea. Whatever sells out. Whatever sells out. Nothing sold out at the moment after that random division break, but I don't know. We'll see. That's part of the fun. Coming back here every day, seeing what we're going to, because I don't know what's going to happen every day. We'll have to just see. What I do know is that Contenders, pick your team number 2 is after this. And then the last break of the night will be Contenders random division break number 2. All right, Phil was like, he was a good football player, Aaron Hernandez, but a terrible human being. Yeah, it just kind of blows my mind that he was just like living this like, this other like, you know, sort of, I guess he like this gangster life essentially, you know, this life of crime, like on the side. It's just very odd. And it was. All right, there's Tannehill. There's Mackenzie Alexander for the Vikings. That will go to Joe Howard with the Vikes. There you go, Joe. Joe with a little something in this random team break, number 1. This will be randomized separately from that lot. Round numbers 3, CJ ProSize, Kenyon Drake, 42 out of 99. MVP contenders, Derek Carr, could have, maybe. Hey, DeAndre Washington for my Raiders. Nice on-card autograph. That's my boy, DeAndre Washington. Going to Dano in the last spot, Mojo. Nice. Von Bell for the Saints. Who has the Saints? Randomized to Troy. There you go, Troy. A little autograph for you. Happy New Year, sir. Mike Thomas, not Michael Thomas, but Mike Thomas. That goes to Dano and the Rams. And Jalen Mills, right there for the Philadelphia Eagles. That will go to Dano and the Eagles, right there. Addison, just letting you know, man, the chat is not really the place to try to do deals, but we have a Facebook group that you can join where you can buy, sell, trade, and chat to your heart's content. There you go. Rory just said the same thing. I realized that you were just spending most of your chat time trying to sell cards in our chat. That's not the place to do it. Facebook group, though, is the appropriate place. Just all that sale sort of stuff bugs people and just kind of clogs up the chat. Like, we get it. Everybody wants to sell or make money and blah, blah, blah. But we're just having fun here. Jacoby Brissett is a nice one for the Patriots. Rick T, there you go, man. The future quarterback for the Patriots, perhaps. Card Collector 89 in the YouTube stream now. What up, man? Kenneth Dixon, Rookie of the Year. And the last bit of this box. Legendary Contenders and MVP Contenders. 10 out of 199 for Packers. Nice.
All right,
Bowman,
I'm going to email you and I'm going to email you back, but I got some orders in.
All right. So a couple numbered cards here. Week has been great, Card Collector 89. It's been very busy, which has been a good thing. So we have started off 2017 on a really nice note. All right, so the Eagles with an autograph. Nice DeAndre Washington for my silver and black. Rams auto. Mackenzie Alexander for the Vikings. Aaron, what's going on, man? Happy New Year. And Von Bell for the Saints. And a nice Jacoby Brissett autograph for the Patriots. All right. We don't do shout outs here, Brando. Sorry. Oh, was there a code card I missed?
Those code cards will be the end of me.
Do you remember who the player was?
Oh, there it is, right in front of me. Adam Thielen.
All right, so Vikings, you'll get this sent to you as well. That would be Joe Hauer. There you go, Joe. A little extra. I don't know. People have told me that they sell, that they actually have some sort of value on a secondary market. So I figured. All right. Yeah, this is gonna be a long day for me, card collector. In fact, as soon as I sat in the chair, it's just been contenders. In fact, contenders all night long. All night long. All night. All night long. In fact, contenders number, pick your team 2 will be after this. So this is random team 1. Pick your team 2 after this. Random division 2 after that. And then we're done for the night. So all breaks, my time has been spoken for by contenders. All breaks are done for tonight because those breaks are already there. Yeah, Brando, we don't do shout-outs, man. So ban out for you. Bye. I don't know why you want... Why do people want shout-outs? That's so silly. You want some random YouTube person to give you a shout-out? What kind of validation does that give you? I guess. He's probably like 10 years old. Or 11 years old. He's like, oh, this YouTube guy seems popular. He's going to give me a shout-out. And it's just like, shout-out? No. No, no children here. This is for grown-ups. Ban out. I'm trying to be nice, you know, because it's totally cool if kids watch. I know a lot of young people watch. You know what I mean? But, you know, most of the young people that watch here, you know, can hold their own with the grown-ups. That's fine. You know what I mean? That's okay. We know they're young, but they can hold their own with the grown-ups, and that's fine. You know, but if you can't, if you're asking for shout outs, if you're asking for all that, you know, silly validation stuff, blah, 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 that's not, I don't do that kind of thing, you know. This is not a radio show. You don't request songs here. You don't request me to dab. I'm not going to do that. You know, I'm not like some sort of monkey in a box to run around.
Kyle, that's a panini card.
Well, listen, I'm not a monster, CO Turtle. I'm not a monster. You know, I kind of gave him a shout out, right? I said his name, but he didn't get it. So gone. So I said his name. So that's my tongue in cheek, cheeky way of giving someone a shout out, but you keep asking for it, you're going to get banned. I just can't deal with that. Can't deal with that. Low tolerance for that. I mean, I am in a box. All right, Rory. You know what I mean. All right. Next box of contenders. MVP contenders. Unless Andrew Luck needs an offensive line to be an MVP contender, that's for sure. Sharon Peak, nice autograph. Jets. Who got randomized? The Jets. Dano did. Dano got a lot of spots in this one. I see his name all over the place. Corey Coleman, rookie contenders insert. And Austin Hooper had a nice season for the Dirty Birds. Don Shockey with that one. Scooby Wright, another one. Browns, that goes to Ewald. Now look at this. So if they were both drafted, in fact, Dallas actually wanted Connor Cook, by the way. But hey, if Connor Cook could do half of what this guy does tomorrow in his first start on his playoffs, you know, like,
I know.
I'll take it. Rory, it requires a bit of patience. It really does.
That dual Red Wings was like 220.
Laquon Treadwell, that's nice. Oh, cracked ice. 14 out of 24. Cracked ice, on card auto, Laquon Treadwell, Vikings, Joe Hauer. I pull scrubs. Not pulling scrubs right now.
So this is a Brian B. with
one nice card, man.
Jason K. and Steven Archer box.
Miles Jack, Adam Thielen, Vikings, another one for Joe. Oh, looks like we've got another auto, Javon Hargrave. MVP contenders, legendary contenders, nice Barry Sanders. 16 out of 99 for the Lions. That'll be for Nick Gowder. Keenan Reynolds, on-card auto, Ravens, Darji with that. And that's it. Chase, how many breaks have you done of this? You know, if you go to my YouTube channel, you can see how many videos we've uploaded, and you can see.
You guys want to do some Trilogy Hockey personal boxes? We do have them for sale, guys.
That'll be answer is two, by the way. So, all right, nice Ravens auto, nice Steelers auto, Dirty Birds with an auto, right, Browns with an auto. Jets with an auto. Nice legendary contenders insert for the Lions. And of course, a nice cracked ice.
Yeah, that wasn't for...
I love the way these look.
Yeah, well, like I said, Kyle, when we first got
they hold them, value, resell very well, etc., etc.
But then once people see how it was, because like I said, it was very hyped up a lot.
Oh, he only had one reception this year, Rory? I feel like Treadwell's one for the future. Stephon Diggs also kind of emerged too. But you know, I think we're so used to I think in this day and age we are so used to or expect our rookies to just perform well immediately. You know, there was a time. All right, see you, Turtle. Have a good one, man. Be safe. But yeah, I mean, there was a time when receivers, you know, everyone gave them like a year or two to develop. Now, we've gotten spoiled a little bit with rookie receivers doing really, really well. You know, right, and we want instant production, right, Rory? We're like, yeah, we want instant production. You know, so I think we're just like, oh, well, he sucks. Like Melvin Gordon sucked. Remember last year? Melvin Gordon sucks, you know? 1 year, he didn't hit, he, you know, didn't really do anything. So now he sucks. Everyone counted him out. Look at year two. You know, there you go. That's true. Well, no, I hear you, Rory. Yeah. Top 15 pick should have a little more contribution than that. I agree. But I remember a time when everyone would always say, hey, receivers, you got to give them 2 years to, like, figure out the NFL. And running backs would be the guys you would kind of expect to develop a little bit more quickly and be able to have a more immediate impact, you know. But I guess more colleges are running pro-style offenses now, so maybe that transition into the NFL is not as difficult anymore for a lot of players. There you go, yeah, Rick T's right, Jay Ajayi, another good example. Jay Ajayi sucks, right? And in fact, Jay Ajayi had, like, what, disciplinary issues at the beginning of the season? So that was
that seemed to lower his stock a little bit, but then he exploded too. It takes time. Same thing happens in the NBA too. Matt Moore, yes, this is still contenders, our end team number one. But same thing happens with basketball too, especially since so many of the kids are one and done now. Now my mini rant on that is I think that basketball players, they should either not have to be forced to do 1 year, and they can declare whenever they want to, whenever they're 18, or that they should have, if they declare for college, they have to be there for 3 years. So it's either zero college, go straight to the NBA, or if you go to college, 3 years minimum. That's just my opinion. I think that raises the quality of the NBA. Saints without legendary contenders. Nice Phillip Rivers right here. 108 out of 249, possibly for the Los Angeles Chargers. Derrick Henry has a nice autograph and, wow, on card and sepia. Nice. Who has the Titans in this? Mike Koontz got randomized the Titans. Nice. It's a nice one. I like Derrick Henry. He's gonna look pretty good next year. Already looked pretty good in spurts this year too. Michael Thomas also looked good. Oh, Alex Collins. Seahawks will get that one. Ngakoue. I think I pronounce that wrong differently every single time. Jaguars. Jeremy Merle with that one. MVP contenders. Redemption. Ah, what's that going to be? Suspense. This is random team number one, Mark, and then pick your team number two is after this. AJ Darby for the Patriots going out to Rick T. Nope, no veteran base ships in this. It's all in our description on the website, Chase. I guarantee you half your questions can be answered just by checking our YouTube channel or the product descriptions on our page. Another Scooby Wright for the Browns. This one's out of 199. Nice playoff ticket autograph. Nice. Scooby, Scooby-Doo. Where are you? He's right there. Miles Killebrew. I'd like to kill a couple brews right now. I need a beer and a straw or something like that. That's for the Lions. That'll go to you, Nick Gowder. And out of 199, Antonio Brown. All right. What's up, Kyle? What's going on? Kyle says Carl Joseph for my Raiders, maybe. Dano thinking easy E. It's going to be Hunter Henry. Rookie ticket RPS Hunter Henry for the Chargers. That'll go to Dano. Nice. So there's the Chargers auto. Jaguars got one. Nice AJ Darby for the Patriots. Darby. Kill a Brew for the Lions. Nice numbered Scooby Wright for the Browns. And this was the good one right here out of this box. Nice Derrick Henry. Sepia, great auto too, Derrick Henry. Taking pride in his penmanship, Derrick. I like that. Probably didn't text that much too. Not a texter. I blame texting for all these poor autographs that are showing up around the world. You have yet to see a Zach or Dak or Zeke? Kyle Kramer, we've pulled both. We pulled an on-card auto of Dak Prescott in one of our cases, and we already pulled a redemption of Ezekiel Elliott in a different case.
All right, so this is random team number one. We're almost there, actually. It's not too far away from completing this break. Once we're done with this, then we'll then I'm going to take a quick break. We got some pizza ordered here, and it's sitting on top of one of our desks here, just waiting. Axel, you can eat if you want to. He's sorting some national treasures. Doesn't want to get pizza grease on your national treasures, folks. So once I'm done with that, I'm going to take a quick little break. I'm going to scarf down a couple slices of pizza or so, and then we'll start another break of contenders, which will be pick your team number two. Actually, we'll slide these over here. Rick, you want Tom Brady, one of one? Is he even in this set? Did he sign in this set? Or is it like one of those Super Bowl tickets? You know, in all my years I've done contenders, Rick, I think I've pulled maybe one Super Bowl ticket. Like a 2 out of 2 or a 1 of 1 or whatever. It doesn't happen very often. What toppings? I think just pizza on one, or pet pizza, pepperoni on one, and I think grilled chicken and mushrooms on another one. Pizza. All right. Cody Kessler for the Browns. On card auto. Nice. Something copied and pasted here that's not there anymore. I'm gonna copy and paste the break order. There you go, Chase. That should answer your question. Josh Ferguson autograph for the Colts. That'll be for Steve Tran. Actually, this ships out. These inserts ship. Got that nice Derrick Henry auto earlier. That was cool. We got a Raven on top. Ronnie Stanley for the Ravens. Darji got randomized the Ravens. There's Ronnie again. I'll also go to the Ravens. Playbook will not break tonight, Chase. It'll probably go tomorrow. Wow! Cracked Ice rookie ticket to Sean Robinson. 2 out of 24. And that horizontal variation right here. Nice. Lions. Nick Gowder with that one. Very cool. Cracked Ice always looks pretty sick. You were hoping that Playbook would break tonight, Chase? I don't know if you were paying. I don't think you pay attention, Chase. Yesterday I said we got to do all the breaks yesterday, because today we'll be contenders all day. Gotta pay attention, my friend. Then I guarantee you, there'll be less disappointment. Knowledge is power. Trevor Siemian, 60 out of 249 for the Broncos. We got a Johnny Holton autograph. Pretty sure I don't know who Johnny Holton is, even though I'm a Raiders fan. That'll still go to Dano with Last Spot Mojo on my Raiders. All right, next one. All right, so random Raiders receiver. The, 85th Browns quarterback in the last 5 years? Some Ravens, a bird, a horse, and cracked ice for the Lions. Nice one for Nick Gowder. G- Getting there, folks. Getting there. Question for you guys. What hand do you open packs with? I was just thinking, this is what I think about when I do long breaks like this. I realize that I'm always holding it, because I was going to tell Kyle Kramer that my thumbs actually don't hurt, but what hurts is my shoulder right here. I was wondering, why does my shoulder hurt? Or kind of feel a little weird, because I'm holding up my arm slightly off the table, so I've got it in a flexed or raised position right here as I'm opening these packs. This arm is a little more loose, right? Then I realized that I don't know if I could open packs like this. I always hold the pack in my left hand and I rip with my right hand, right? But I don't think I can go the opposite way. It just feels weird. It just feels weird. It's like going oppo with your hand. If you're a guy, you know what I'm talking about. Family show. But you know what I'm talking about. So just FYI on that, pack in the left hand and tear with my right hand. Just FYI. What's that? Kyle says, Joe, you hit the Packers QB yet that's supposed to have an autograph but with no auto? Who was it? Does it say on the back this auto is guaranteed by Panini but it doesn't have an auto? Is that what it is? Who is the player? Joe Callahan? Who's the other one? All right, there's Ryan Matthews and Roger Lewis for the Giants, going to Dano. Oh, there's a huge no autograph stamped on it. Oh, I saw a preview picture of that. I was wondering what that meant. I thought that was just a... There's Nate Sudfeld for the Redskins. Nice, for Bruce. That's kind of funny. I don't think I've ever seen one of those, except in one of the preview pictures on the Panini blog. That Andy Yanovich will go to its respective team. We've got Keenan Reynolds out of 199 playoff ticket auto for the Ravens. Playoffs? Darji with that one. These will ship. Mackenzie Alexander. I don't even know what these... Oh, these are the touchdown tandems. Okay, I was just flying by these. I wasn't even paying attention to what they actually were. Touchdown tandems is what they are. Legendary contenders. And Brandon Williams. Nice. Arizona Cardinals. Nelson with that. Round numbers, Brock Lobster, we've got MVP contenders. Oh, these are numbered. Nice, touchdown tandems, 44 out of 99 Patriots with that one. And nice, look at this. Nice out of 199, Jonathan Williams. So Pat's touchdown tandem numbered card went to Rick T. And now this Bills guy goes to Joe Foster. Nice, Jonathan Williams. We'll set you right over here. Tyreek Hill, autograph, 12 out of 49. Nice one for the Chiefs. Christopher W with that. That is strong. That's been one of the popular up-and-coming rookies in recent weeks. Zeke, no cracked ice. We pulled the Dak on card.
Nice.
And then out of one case, and out of another case was Ezekiel Elliott redemption.
Damn, Zeke.
All right, so the Giants got something. Bills got something. Nice. Keenan Reynolds, Ravens. Brandon Williams, Cardinals. And Redskins, Nate Sudfeld. But this is one of the big players in the hobby that's merged both on the field and in the hobby. So nice one for the Chiefs. Christopher W. on that one. There you go. Very nice. Nice hit. Rick T saying that's only the second set he's actually signed it. There you go. Alex has the Chiefs in future breaks. He's just like, wrong break, dude. Well, I'll tell you what. There's 48 more of those. 48 more of those out there in the world. Somewhere. Somewhere out there. I don't even know what sets he was in, Alex Cook. Why don't you enlighten us? He says it's the third set. So he's in Contenders, obviously. We just saw him there. Donruss Signature Series. So Panini Donruss Sig Series. And then what was the third one? Oh, Optic. Right. He was in Optic, wasn't he? I don't think we saw any Tyreek. Did we see any Tyreek Hill in Optic? I forget. I think we might have.
I think he was in Prestige too.
Was he in Prestige?
I think so. I know those products. I know Gary Boston, that's
why. Well, Sig Series, I think. So Alex Cook and Rick T are saying Sig Series, Optic, and now this Contender is right here. He's a hot name in the hobby now. Real big speedster. Are we not doing television today, you guys? Nothing's on tonight?
I don't know, but we're saving electricity.
Saving electricity? All right, Tavon Austin leading us off. Legendary Contenders and Cracked Ice Larry Fitzgerald. No ink, but still looks nice. 11 out of 24 for the Redbirds. Going out to Nelson. First autograph out of this box would be Justin Simmons for the Broncos. That'll go to Dano. Jared Goff, autograph, right on the card. Nice one, Rams. Dano with the Rams. Nice. Hopefully a new coach, new offensive coordinator, new offensive line, and some more dynamic receivers. Then he'll be fine. He'll be fine after that. Hugh Jackson, a coach. 86 out of 99. Coach autograph for the Browns. Nice one for Ewald. Brandon Doty, Dolphins. That'll go to Dano. Bart Starr. Alex Cook just asked if there are any more Browns besides Scoopy Wright. Yeah, it's Cody Kessler. And then once your YouTube stream catches up, I'm sure you'll see that Hugh Jackson. J.J. Watt. Christian Hackenberg. Round numbers. Derrick Henry. Eli Apple for the New York Football Giants. And Trevor Davis on card auto for the Cheeseheads. That goes out to Jaime. Jaime with a nice on card autograph out of Contenders. Random team number one. There's Eli, apple of my eye. 174 out of 199. All right. Next box coming up. So in this, the last box we just did, Broncos auto, Dolphins auto, Packers autograph, Hugh Jackson autograph, former Raiders coach too, Eli Apple, nice, not autoed, but nice cracked ice of Larry Fitzgerald, Nelson, for the Cardinals, and Dano, look at that, nice autograph of Jared Goff. All right, good luck, everybody. Chase is like, Dano's getting everything. Well, Dano bought a lot of spots. Yeah, so that's kind of what happens when you buy a lot of spots. You hear your name a lot. You too, Chase, could buy a lot of spots and get everything. I think he is, Kyle. I think he said earlier. I think someone else asked him, and he said he was. It goes surprisingly fast. Yeah, there he is. He's like, yeah, man. Man, how many times have we heard this question tonight? This is not on you, Chase. I'm not trying to make fun of you, but I feel like I need to have a little blurb copy and pasted in my notepad, because this must be like the 10th time today that someone has asked, what do we do with our base cards? Yeah, kindling. No, we donate them. We end up donating them or giving them to kids that come visit our store. We often use them for packing when there's book cards, and we put them in the boxes for book cards just to stabilize them. So we use them for a number of things, but I get paid in them. Sometimes we use them for food. Sometimes for kindling. It does get cold sometimes in Southern California. Big Ben. 89 out of 99 for the Steelers. That'll go to Dano. Von Bell, we seem to be hitting a lot of Von Bell. Rookie roundup, Von Bell. Out of 25, nice. Saints, where you at? That would be Troy. There you go, Troy. DeForest Buckner, Kenyon Drake, Dolphins. Paul Perkins, UCLA guy. Tyler Higbee, autograph, Rams, Dano, nice. I am indeed breaking tomorrow, Chase. Probably more contenders tomorrow, to be honest with you. Maybe we'll be able to squeeze some other breaks in. Feels like a contenders day, though. Why do I only have... There's only two autographs in this? Well, the other three right here? They have to... Oh, there it is. There's Jeff Driscoll. Got traded to the Bengals, or got picked up by the Bengals. That will go to Dano. Playoff ticket out of 249, Antonio Brown. There's Connor Cook. Nice. No relation to Alex Cook. Maybe there's a relation to Alex Cook. On-card autograph Connor Cook from our Raiders. And Connor, we trust, Dano. 250. Oh, that replaces an autograph. And that's it for this box. Kyle wants to do what? You want to do NASCAR tomorrow? We can do National Treasures NASCAR tomorrow. I like the NASCAR. We have a microwave here, Phil. Mike, I'll have to microwave that pizza. This is what I do for you, folks. I've sacrificed warm, hot pizza just to bust this open. Oh, you don't have the Niners? Oh, sorry. Timmy G with the Niners. Your name is right above Tim's name, Dan. It says Tim, or no, it says Dan Oriole, Chargers, Tim Gallagher, San Francisco Niners. So there you go. This will be randomized. Come on, Connor. Oh, wait, no, you have the Bengals. That's right, yeah, you have the Bengals. That's why I said your name. Oh, that Jeff Driscoll actually goes to the Bengals. Sorry. All right. Two boxes to go. Good luck. Easy sports, right? It was bonfire with the base cards. That's also what we do with them. Yeah, Dan, pretty much, Dan, what we're trying to say is you're going to have to take that Jeff Driscoll. That Jeff Driscoll is going to you, whether you like it or not. Good old Jeff Driscoll. I know it's exactly what you wanted. Chase, no one's going to want to do playbook right now. Just stop trying to pitch that playbook. Let me do the selling, okay? Let me do the selling of breaks. No one's gonna even think about playbook until tomorrow. No one's gonna spend money tonight, knowing that we're gonna that all the breaks are filled up. So take it easy. Next time you mention playbook, I'm banning you. I won't ban you. I'll just time you out. I'll put you in timeout. Feels like I'm going savage. I'm not going savage. It's just, there's time and a place to try to push a playbook break. It's just like, Chase is like a comedian with bad timing. You know what I mean? It's like, why are you discussing playbook now? Why are you trying to sell playbook tonight? Like, clearly everyone's doing contenders. Nobody's wanting to get to single digits. I guarantee you that. Everybody's focusing on contenders right now. In fact, there are two more contenders breaks I have to do, so we won't even get close to breaking playbook tonight until tomorrow. So it's just like, it's just bad timing, Chase. Man, listen, I respect your enthusiasm, Chase, but come on, man. Timing is everything, too. You know? Gotta have better timing in the conversation. You know, it's like when I'm doing a football break and like people ask me like baseball questions or vice versa. Devontae Booker, nice sepia, 31 out of 99. Broncos, Dano. I don't hate you, Chase. Hate is a very strong word. DeMarcus Robinson, now D-Rob will go to the Chiefs. Oh, Rory wants me to ban you, Chase. What do you think? Kevin Dodd, Titans. That'll go to Mike Kuntz. Jalen Ramsey, touchdown tandems. And Darian Thompson, New York Football Giants. That will go to Dano with the Giants. Dan's asking if there will be an NFL team in London. Aaron Rodgers, 59 out of 249, playoff ticket. I guess the best candidate would probably go to, would be the Jaguars. I believe the Jaguars owner owns a soccer team, Fulham, I believe. Fulham, I think. So, the Brock Lobster autograph. Nice. I hope the Brock Lobster does not do well against my Raiders. Chris McKeague with the Texans. He can do fine next season, you know, but just not this week. Lasko autograph for the Saints. That'll go to Troy. And the last bit, got a numbered round numbers card, and that is that. All right. One more box to go. Almost there. And then two more breaks, and then we'll call it a night. All right, Titans with an autograph. Saints with an auto. Brock Lobster, boo! Go Raiders! Boo, Brock Lobster! Darian Thompson, Giants, and Devontae Booker for the Broncos. Little Oppo Joe Mojo. Nice. Can you believe it? Random team number one, last box. Good luck, everybody. Woo! We did it. Yay! Pop that champagne, folks. Pop that Moet. Pop that Dom Perignon. Last box, random team number one. And in case you're wondering, Joe, I would like another hour and a half break. Well, you got it, folks. Pick your team number two coming up after this and after my quick dinner break. But pick your team number two coming up after this. And then, after that, if you want another hour and a half break, guess what? You got it, because Random Divisions number two happening after that. Whew. Just like Roy Orbison said, anything you want, you got it. Actually, it's just going to be those two more breaks. That's it. Yeah, it's probably going to be, like, I don't think I'm going to be able to get out of here until after midnight, LA time. So probably 3 a.m. Eastern time. Rory's like, I think I'm going to be out of here. Rory, you don't want to watch another hour and a half break? Yeah, this is, I do like this better than, Optic was okay, but there's just so many parallels in there that I have to stop and chat about, but this is just like autographs and a couple numbered cards, done, you know what I mean? Nice one, Phil. Last box. Ronnie Stanley. Last box. We've got nice Jordan Howard on card autograph. There we go. That goes to Megan and the Bears. There you go, Megan. A little something for you at the end. Josh Doxson, Rookie of the Year contenders. Jarrell Presley, autograph. That goes to the Packers, even though you see him in his Vikings gear. Must have been picked up by the Packers. That will go out to Jaime. Rashad Higgins. Come on, focus. There we go. Swoop! Eric Swoop for the Colts. Legends. Eli. Ashawn. Out of 199. Ashawn Robinson. Autograph for the Lions. That will go to Nick Gowder. Malcolm Mitchell. Joe Callahan, no autograph. There it is. We were just talking about this. 62 out of 99, no autograph. Joe Callahan, no auto. It's not guaranteed anymore. What happened? Like, did he not send the stickers in on time? Something happened. Well, 62 out of 99. No auto Joe. Going to the Packers. Cheeseheads. That'll be Jaime with that one. This is autographed, I think. Derek Watt. There you go. Derek Watt. Chargers. That would be Dano with the Chargers. Cracked Ice. Trevor Siemian. No ink, but 20 out of 24. Nice one. I love the cracked ices. That looks good. Dano with the Broncos. And that is it. Don't need those cards right there. All right. We do have a randomizer, a couple randomizers to do. So I'm going to keep the video running. Stick with me here. And, of course, the end of box recap. So we're going to start from the last one. We've got Derek Watt. Chargers. Lions with an autograph. Autograph for the Colts. Packers with an autograph. It's Jordan Howard. It was really nice. Nice Jordan Howard auto for Megan and the Bears. Happy New Year, Megan. And Trevor Siemian. And no autograph. No auto Joe. Yeah, Rick T. Yeah, right. Panini guarantees there's no auto on this card. That's hilarious. All right, randomizers. So all of these cards will either go to the left side of the teams or the right sided teams. These ones will be randomized separately, right? And everybody, yes, everyone has a chance at the points. Yay. Yay. 1, 2, 3, 4 random lists that I need here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's go back on that. Let's go right here. All right, so left side and right side for those round numbers cards. Round numbers 5, Alex Collins, Seahawks, and Jonathan Williams, Bills. That's out of 199. Then there was the round numbers round 3, Procise, Seahawks, and then Kenyon Drake, Dolphins, and then everybody gets a shot at the points. Top two people will get 250 each, and the third person will get 150. We're going to roll the dice for all of them. And seven, five and a two, seven times for each list, left and right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right side will get them. So that's every team on the right side. Yeah, I'm going to eat some pizza and then put some grease on the next batch of cards, Rick T. Papa John's, we ordered from Papa John's. That's the national, that's the football, that's the national pizza sponsor, right? That's the official pizza sponsor for the NFL. Seven times right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Bills with that one. That would be the round 5 out of 199. The out of 99, 42 out of 99, will be Seahawks Dolphins. That's ProSize and Drake. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The final time. Dolphins will get that one. So the Bills would be Joe Foster. You got that round 5. The round 3, Dolphins, will go to Dano with that one. And then once again, 5 and a 2, 7 times. 1 for the points. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The final time. We got Bruce with 250 points, Ewald, 250 points, and Dano with 150 points. There you go, folks. Random team number 1, done and in the books. Thank you very much. This was a full case break of 2016 Panini Contenders Football. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyLand.com. We'll break with you next time. Bye.